Commander, once we move on the Advent Network Tower, it's all or nothing. We won't have time to advance our research or deal with the wounded. We should only deploy once we're fully prepared. If we're going to infiltrate the Advent Network Tower, we'll have to use a smaller squad. Try to draw less attention to ourselves than we already do. Commander, it's time we put Advent down for the count. This'll be a two-pronged assault. First, we hack the heart of the Advent Tower and disrupt their network before the speaker finishes his latest broadcast. Shen's cooking up a little surprise for them that should more than get their attention. With Advent in an uproar, we'll access the portal and take the fight to their front door. All goes well, they won't even see us coming. It's risky, but it's the best shot we'll get. Once we start this, there's no turning back. Move to infiltrate the network tower. Locate the access point and hack in to seize the broadcast signal.
Copy that. Megan out.
Position. existence is null! Multiple enemies neutralized! Got something over here! Getting it done.
Starting to get cooked!
Transmitters. They didn't put a whole lot of effort into disguising the alien tech involved.
The design may be a function of the network itself. The amount of psionic energy filtered through that system is beyond measure.
Scanning. Heal them up. What's over there? Location confirmed. Picking up movement. Attempting infiltration.
Confirmed. We have control of the network tower. The signal is going out.
Sir, meeting limited resistance.
Well done, Doctor.
Yes, it would appear the feedback pulse is having the intended effect.
Shen, status. Did it work?
Advent assures us this breakthrough will be available to all citizens immediately. We go live to the speaker for more.
Fellow citizens, for 20 years we have put our trust in Advent, in the elders. Because we believed a better future is possible for all. Today, that trust, that belief, has been rewarded. Advent peacekeeping forces are traveling across the world, carrying the greatest gift from the Elder. A revolutionary gene therapy, yes, but so much more. This is an end to disease, to decay, to pain. The beginnings of a new tomorrow available to all of us today.
Truly, humanity finally takes its rightful place amongst the stars.
Oh,
mission like that, spirits are gonna be high around here. We might have to resupply the bar.
This is it, Commander. It's time we put an end to this, once and for all. Commander, we can deploy some of our wounded troops back into combat if you feel it's necessary. This operation is critical to our efforts. We may not have much of a choice if we want to proceed.
I've infused this material with the entirety of our viable Elder DNA. We won't get another chance at this.
Final connection is set. Power levels adequate. One more look at the
Shen,
buffer.
Watch you go over this thing 50 times. Take a breath.
We're ready.
Is primed and ready, sir.
Patch me through. All right, people. The world got its wake-up call. And now they know the truth. Advent is a lie. And their time is up. They've got a full-fledged war on their hands now. While the aliens struggle to contain our world, we're gonna make a move on theirs. It won't be easy. But you're used to that. Did what was needed. Never gave up the fight. You are XCOM. And you're gonna end this. Humanity is counting on us, people. Good luck, Commander. If they detect our presence yet.
Such loss. Such need in this waste. You force our hand. Yet still, we offer peace. Rejoin us, and your world will be spared.
Thank you.
Go, go, go!
No need to ask twice. Got it. Moving.
Roger that.
Affirmative.
Expect us to buy any of this?
More distrust. Perhaps you would find more reassurance in our words if...
Good to go.
So many lives risked to bring you back to them, Commander. And for what? More violence, more war, more death. Truly, you were meant for something more than this.
On Overwatch.
Fine!
They're repositioning on us!
reports from across the globe, Commander. Advent forces are hitting back hard. Our people are holding their own, but it's not looking good. Whatever we're gonna do, we better do it fast.
Advent offered your people hope. A brighter future. To be something greater. But still, you refuse. What more can we offer you than the greatest gift of all?
Seems doable.
You cannot hide.
Worth it. Ready to engage.
Ascension to something greater. And yet here you are, just as we had envisioned. In your efforts to prevent the Avatar's creation, you have followed the path we set forth, truly exceeding even our own lofty expectations, Commander.
Shut him out, Commander. More alien lies.
Do you truly believe that to be the case?
I can handle it.
We're green to go.
Getting it done.
Thank you.
show compassion and generosity. But as with all things, this too must end. We can no longer afford to suffer your transgressions.
Commander, alien forces are stepping up their attacks on both resistance and civilian targets.
There is still enough to die.
Still moving!
Over there. Adjusting aim.
Some ammo over here.
That is not good. Shot wide.
resistance forces are pushing back against Advent, but it's coming at a heavy price. At this rate, there may not be anything left on either side.
From here, we can call upon an endless legion of reinforcements. You will be overrun. Yet our armies could be withdrawn at any time, Commander. Peace is within your grasp. If you would just rejoin us.
Rolling out. Ready to rock!
Whatever you say.
It's killing time! Okay, I'll go.
Just as we saw surrounding the gateway in the field, the alien flora seems to flourish in close proximity to the psionic fields passing through these systems.
What's over there? Now.
reports of some randomized disruptions in enemy forces on the ground. Units suddenly laying down their arms mid-battle or turning on one another.
With the tower disrupted, it could be that the Elders are attempting to maintain the network on their own. The strain on them must be enormous.
As power does not leave, you find our forces here loyal. They require no coercion. For they know failure here means the end.
Consider all those who have sacrificed for your cause, Commander. So many friends. So many allies. For what?
I'm ready! If you say so.
I'm going.
Adjusting sights.
What's over there? I'm on it. Detail. It is clear.
Neutralized. And loaded. Finally!
to ask twice. On Overwatch.
Rock and roll. I'm on it. Copy that. I'm ready. Come get some.
Moving out. I'm gone. Human enclosure?
There were always reports of missing civilians years before the first invasion. Could this be them?
Maybe they had planned to use this for some sort of psychological testing.
Guy. Here I come.
Roger that.
I'll go. Good to go.
Come get some.
On overwatch.
Affirmative, covering now.
Let's move our wings.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Location confirmed.
What's over there?
Neutralized.
No problem, boss. Yet.
worth it. One down, thousands to go. Keeping score!
Affirmative! Moving out!
Back in. I can handle that.
Copy. Getting it done.
Astounding. This entire facility submerged beneath our oceans. For how long, I wonder?
One problem at a time, Doctor.
One form is but a shadow. We seek to defy that which would consume us all. Your efforts deny the sacrifice of the reason before. You leave us.
Got it covered.
Location confirmed.
Need to ask twice.
Got it, moving. Double time.
Got it. Moving.
I'm going. We're green to go.
On your order. Scanning.
Here I come. Got it covered.
Here I come.
Proposed by the creature intriguing, I believe we are past the point of rational discourse.
We didn't come here to talk.
Yeah, take it down.
Your persistence is admirable, but tired. It is time to accept the path laid out before you, Commander.
Return to us. You were once our greatest asset against this world. It can be so once again.
Some friends.
Heading out. My ammo's running low.
So I got one. Alien reinforcements inbound.
They're repositioning on us.
An advent position. Target down. Negative. Weapons dry.
the void.
Nothing. Existence is now.
Position.
take heavy damage!
Say. Yeah, I didn't get it. Toss me some ammo.
I pierce all.
Get the ammo!
opening from the void.
Flesh is weak.
In some friends.
I've got eyes on Advent troops.
Tell me you've got a plan B here.
Nice work.
Was it anything on my end? This shouldn't even be possible. Unless...
Commander, whatever it is you're doing, it's working.
Just make sure you save enough juice for your own trip home.
Commander, you okay? We just lost contact.
Doctor.
It's the Elders. They're overwhelming our link, enveloping the Commander's consciousness.
Then sever the connection!
We do that, we risk a complete overload.
We will claim what was given. We will be whole once more. No!
Synaptic activity returning to acceptable levels.
And one transdimensional psionic network down for the count.
Mission accomplished, Commander.
This is the Liberation Network broadcasting on all frequencies. Advent is in full retreat across all areas.
Heavy fighting continues in the city's centers as Advent forces attempt to regroup.
We're barely keeping up with the flood of refugees here, as people continue to desert the Advent-controlled city centers.
Full curfew remains in effect as the administration deals with the ongoing crisis.
To all of you in the occupied zones, hold your ground. Continue the fight. We promise you, help is on the way.
What the villain?